people. So, this is an interesting video that I'm gonna make here because obviously you can see in the back of the car, we have just about everything packed.
You have everything
packed. No, it's equal. It's equal, equal right here. Yours is on the left, mine is on the right. So we are on a trip here. That's
road trip.
Right, okay. But anyway, we are driving a very far distance. And so, yes, you are driving, of course, because I can't drive. We are on a ride way far out west. And I'm gonna show you very simple transitions through each state here. And I will explain on what everything is in just a few seconds. After this, I'm gonna throw you
kind of. So we stopped right outside of Columbus, Ohio.
Yep.
We had dinner at this place called Average Joe.
Yep.
It was at like almost 9 o'clock at night though.
It was a lot later than I thought it was.
So
yeah.
It wasn't bad. We have some lunch leftovers that we can eat in the car. We're just gonna go get breakfast now. Continental breakfast at the hotel. Mm-hmm. The hotel is huge. Did you show anything of it?
Of this place?
Yeah.
No.
Okay,
we'll
so
have
just,
to do a little.
Well, no, I'll do it.
Tour or something.
Oh, we're just gonna do it now. It's not that much. Okay, so, ready? Here, I'll just walk you around. Okay, so that's where you enter. And then you walk into like this living area kind of space. So big TV, desk. This is a pull-out sofa. Bed, and then you have two like high top chairs. This is like a little kind of like a table right now. It's like a bar top table, and then we have a rain like electric top stove, I guess.
Correct.
And then sink, all these cabinets with a microwave and a dishwasher, full fridge, all these cabinets. These cabinets, I looked into them. They have actually setting, like dishware. Here's the bathroom. The bathroom is just average size. These are just normal hotel bathrooms, which is fine. Really nice lighting. Oh, kind of. Yeah, there we go. Kind of nice lighting. And then you walk through the kitchen area into the bed space. So this is a king bed, nightstands, and then we do have a TV in here. This room probably would have been like probably like 150, but like no, like this should be like 150 kind of pricing wise, because it's huge, and then like all the stuff, but they are pricing really reasonably, and then I do have AAA, so we did get it definitely cheaper than what it was supposed to be. So we're gonna get breakfast now.
So we are finished at this hotel that we were at. Alright, so we finally just had breakfast. We are up and ready to go after getting some coffee. So we got a long way to go. We still have not told you on where the heck we're going, but so far we're in Ohio. And we still have a long way to go from here. So each ride is like 6 to 8 hours. So there's only so much that we can show you guys. So we're gonna go from here.
And I'm doing too much even on the road. It's just
right,
I-70.
Yeah. Right, yeah, just 79. Going on I-70. So we're gonna do some more driving and some more sights here for you guys. Alright, so we wanted to take just a little bit of a break here, only because we wanted to sit down. Our knees are really tired right now, so we're just gonna sit right up here. Yeah. We're just gonna have to climb, but once we get up there, we'll feel a lot better, you know?
Okay, so we were on 70, and let's walk this way and go over.
Yeah.
Literally, we saw the 70, and it was literally it's on like the attraction ones.
Yeah.
So it's on the attraction, like on the, where it says hotels or gas or food.
Yeah.
So it just said attractions, and it says world's largest rocking chair. I'm like, we're stopping. I didn't know. So they also have wind chimes that are right there. Apparently on, like if you go on Google Maps, it's like, it says world's largest pitchfork, knitting needles, mailbox, teeter totter. Right? What was the other one? But you should see it. It was
of everything. An endless amount of things.
Yeah. Should we do the mailbox maybe?
Yeah. Okay, so we found
something else.
A new place to go to. Yeah. Something interesting, and it's something large.
We're in, it's Casey, Illinois. Like Casey, Illinois. It's a small town with big things.
With big things.
Oh my.
Where are we? Oh wait a minute. Does this seem like something?
We're inside.
Does it?
A mailbox.
We've got mail! We got mail! Dang. And this is actually like a motor of where the little front section can go up and down.
Wait,
look at that.
Should we try to find a freaking postcard?
Yeah.
Look!
You've got mail.
Drop mail in slot. We should find a post office. We can mail something from the big mailbox.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, so we're on the road. It's a completely swap from one thing to another. We now are in St. Louis. We are going to the Arch. The Arch, I meant to say. The Arch. And so we're walking around just to see that, and then actually this is not where we're trying to go. We still have some more time to drive to our actual destination, which it might take another day to do this, so give us a second. All right, so we ended up trying to go onto the trolley.
Wait, show them. There's a tram.
Right, well, the tram, yeah. And unfortunately, we weren't gonna be able to, but at least you can see from here, you can see the entire arch. Stinks that we can't go on. The whole thing was sold out. All the way up, 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 to the top. and back down. So we actually ended up going downstairs underneath to the memorial section that they have. And this entire thing, I believe that it said that it is 630 or 35.
I thought it said 630.
I thought it was saying 635 feet, but...
Oh my god, it's a corgi.
But no matter what, that's crazy high. Yes, very. Last thing we wanted to do is just see the the water, Mississippi River.
Because the next river we'll maybe see is the Colorado River.
Maybe. Right. And we are back now. We took a stop at a little capital in this tiny town of Topeka. So we're walking around here in Kansas, yes, in Kansas. Just outside of Kansas City, but actually on Kansas. But we're walking around because it's very nice and we need to stretch ourselves from driving so much. But how are you feeling though? Feeling any better?
Yeah,
kind of ish. Too many steps going up here. But we're in the Capitol right now. I don't want to be too loud, but going on each floor. And it's pretty interesting. I'm going over here. We just got back from the restaurant that we stopped at.
Iron Rail.
I was gonna say Iron Rail.
Iron Rail.
Because Iron Hill is at our back at home.
So good.
But yeah.
We have pictures, so if he enters.
I was just gonna say we're gonna throw in a couple pictures of this because I was so too hungry. I didn't want to really record too much. Plus the people in there, like, it just wasn't the right time. So yeah.
It was just quiet. It was like a lunch
run. Right. It
like
was
after lunch.
Run. Yeah. So we're pretty much done. We're gonna jump back on the road at this point. And there's of course not much for us to show for you guys. So we're gonna probably turn this. Yeah. The next thing is probably where we're gonna get to our destination. And at that point, this will be exactly what we wanted to show you. So probably, I think so.
We'll see if we stop any more in Kansas, because we got the whole rest of Kansas to drive.
All right, we still got a long way on Kansas, but yeah. Just about in the middle of nowhere now, but we found some friends. And then you got the electric things. Oh shoot, it's too dark. There you go, you see them all the way in the back. Holy crap, there's nothing except this tiny little shop. This place is. Welcome to our new house in Colorado. Apartment, same thing.
My plants are there.
But so, we are here. We finally made it to our destination that we finally wanted to get to.
You've been following us for 3 days.
Yes, for like 3-4 days. And so we're gonna show you a short little tour of our apartment. All right, you wanna say on each room, or do you want me to?
Welcome to the living room. There's nothing here except for an AC device. And then goes into the dining room.
Yep, so this is our small little dining room. It's like a 9x9, pretty much.
You can definitely fit a fourth chair.
Yeah, it's enough space, I would say. At least for a small little table.
And then there's our view of the laundry building.
Yep, that's...
But if you look around it, you see the mountains.
Right.
So in the distance,
you'll see... Yeah, no, it's not going to focus. Of course, it's not going to focus. But we can show you once we go outside.
But at least we have, like... We have a sliver of trash can of the mountain view.
Right.
And then here's the kitchen. There's the kitchen.
So this is our new kitchen here. We got some stuff set up a little bit. We could only come here like from driving. We could only hold so many things in the truck or in the car. So we have a few things already set up. But it's mostly basic. You got the oven. You got some cabinets in between here. We got the refrigerator.
There's nothing in it.
Yep. And then we got the sink. Plenty of at least a good amount of storage.
Yeah, we have
at least
garbage.
For right now. Yeah.
Yeah. No, there's a lot actually. Like we're definitely not gonna fill every single piece.
Right. Yeah.
There's no way. So we gotta configure that.
And then what we have in this room.
And here's the bedroom. Right now, ignore all the clothes.
So this room, it's a good, it's almost like I believe it was 12 by...
Like 11 or something like
that? I thought it was 12 by 10.
Something like that, right
around there. And of course, we don't have a frame for our bed, so we just have this at the moment. But it's definitely a good amount of space. I thought it was going to be shorter from looking at it online.
There's definitely room to put like a dresser here.
Right.
We do a dresser and then two side tables.
Right.
And then maybe a floor mirror, maybe, in the corner.
Right, like, yeah.
So you can do stuff. Okay, and then you come in here. Here's like a linen closet / coat closet.
Mm-hmm.
They do have a bar so we can hang some coats there.
Mm-hmm.
It's totally fine for right now. We just have towels and like a sheet set. And then we do have a walk-in closet. I ignore the clothing too.
Yeah.
So we have sides on each one.
Yep.
And then the hamper.
Stuff along here. And then you can come on in. It's just the same. Yep. It's a good amount of space in here, honestly. It's not too bad.
No, I mean, it's definitely for both of us.
Yeah.
It's fine.
We're pretty lucky because most of the time I feel
probably,
like you wouldn't get that.
This is probably the most put together room that we have. So then we do only have one sink. We have all the cabinets.
Mm-hmm.
We have some of our toiletries out. We do have two sides, I guess. I don't know what you want to call those things.
Mm-hmm.
So like I took one side and he took one side. We already have towels. We got mats. We got these really plush mats at Walmart, but they came in two. So we put one in front of the sink and one in front of the toilet / shower tub.
Right. Yeah.
So this is totally fine.
Yeah.
I like the fixture. This is probably the most put together one.
Right. So it's pretty basic, but it's actually nice because the place was remodeled, so it's pretty good.
It's 100% remodeled. You can even feel it in the floor because the floor isn't 100% level.
Yeah.
But it's 100% new. They said paint, all new appliances, all new windows. And it just, if you want
to
say.
And then as we go throughout the day, we have to grab a lot more stuff. But outside, it's more buildings in between here for all
like,
apartments.
These are all still like building units. These are like 1 and 2 bedrooms.
Right.
This one over here is still being finished because that was the closest or the most
that was
recent.
The one that,
it was fire damage, they said. So they're still building that, but all the other ones are. Available to be rented, and
right.
They have 84 units.
Right.
And then technically, this is all our space.
Yeah.
Out here, somebody did put a grill out here. That's not a priority right now, but I think it's weird to put it on the rocks. So that's why I just put the put our plants out there, but.
Yeah. All right, so this is a big time warp right here. We are back at our apartment. That's weird to say, back at our apartment. We ended up having to go to a few more stores to grab a couple things. We're pretty much getting.
Did we even explain that? Oh yeah, I guess we did.
Yeah, we already did. Yeah, we explained. You were not But so we're back here, and we are pretty much going to still try and like look for a few more things, probably ending up through like on email for on email, what am I saying? We're doing it pretty much online on buying stuff. But
we're not rushing.
Right, we're not rushing. But at this point we have a few more days until it is July 4th, so we're probably gonna go and do something. I think we're probably gonna go to your family, part of your family, your cousins.
My cousins.
Yeah, since they live over here in Colorado Springs. And then they from this point,
huh? They invited us over, so we'll probably pop over.
Right, yeah. So I think we're gonna just finish it right here, and I think since we still have to grab a few things, and also sir, we're trying to fill in this place.
Yeah, not quickly.
I think what I'm actually gonna try for at least maybe like a week or two is for doing shorts, just because it's easier because we still have to do a lot of things. So maybe I can throw in a lot of shorts because I know that I haven't done many of them. So we'll do that, but then we'll get back to you. Don't worry. So, I hope you had a great day, a great night, whatever time it is, where you are at, and we will talk to you later. Where are we at?
St. Louis, Missouri.
St. Louis, Missouri.
Gateway Arch.
We got to the arch, if you can see. There we go. Look at that thing. It's gigantic. Went to the museum that's downstairs here. You can see it, obviously. But we went through there. And we were trying to do the little ride to go in, but unfortunately it was
sold out.
Yeah, all the way to the top, and it was sold out. But at least we got to see it. Why not? Yeah, and then we can go over there, see how that is. Mississippi River. But besides that, we're gonna bounce out of here in a little. Got only so much time. But pretty cool.
Yeah, crazy.